All right, here we go. What's up, everybody? Hopefully you're doing great. I'm going to be painting some flowers here for you guys. Let's get started. Look at that. This canvas measures 14 by 14 inches. I'm doing an oil on canvas, for those of you who don't know. And just having some fun, putting some color here. A little bit of flowers. Look at that. Simple like this.
I love you, Daniel.
Very simple. There we go. Still putting some color in there. Get some of that blue. So I'm gonna start with some blue here. Get a little bit of purple. Mix it in there. There we go. Look at that. Beautiful. Some more blue over here. Let's get some more purple. Lots of color, lots of texture. Some more right here. There we go, those are flowers. More or less. I'm gonna get some viridian and some black. And I'm gonna put it up here. Some more of that, look at that. Beautiful. And some more black. Get some red. Let's put some of that red in here just to make it pop a little bit. So this flowers can be very well could be irises. Hydrangeas. I think that's how you pronounce those. Whatever you want them to be. I see them as blue flowers. Blue and purple flowers. I love them. Love them already. Let me get some yellow, a little bit of white, a little bit of green. Mix that really nice. I'll start putting it under here, I'm even gonna go up here. Look at that. And some more yellow right here. Go. There we go. Some little highlights. There it is. And then he is ready to sign it. And then you want to put some little color right here. And there it is. Let me show you the front view of this, that way you can see what's going on. There we go. Look at all that texture. Let's give it some space. And there they are, little garden flowers. Take care, my friends. Hopefully you enjoy this. I'll be talking to you guys soon again. Stay well.